It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is.
Really? You insult our efforts. We tried everything.
I doubt it. Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around!
Oh!
What's this?
I knew there was a way. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around!
This is a tighter squeeze than the cave west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Where to now, my love?
It must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades' rivers.
We are the ones. After you, Aya. The tomb.
Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the Ga.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom, they speak of Siwa, the vault, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. These paintings on the wall.
Immortalis. The staff he is holding. The markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It taught me to vent.
Together we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar and starts impressing us?
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar. Our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. Found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Oh, vakech meno. Nun es hede. Morias paraskevas madonos. Meisonos afrosi. Morias paraskevas madonos.
Clear the way. Clear the way.
Galleon in.
Oi.
What's wrong with you?
This area is well watched.
Hmm.
Just keep up.
There you are. Got a clean target.
Hey!
Somebody just kill me. Finish the damn thing.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said... they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. Find your horse.
What a clean target.
One more.
Cut.
I have the range.
What a clean target.
I have the range.
Romans now? Which invading army will oppress us next?
These Romans ignored us at their peril. We will riot and...
Fellow citizens, we must take up arms!
Give us Ptolemy!
I'm heading to the Serapion. Praying is our only hope left.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay. My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
Careful now. Well guarded here.
Someone crushed that tiny lotus.
How did she get this far? Halt, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman malakas.
My blade is offended.
Thank you.
remind me of the Alexandrian whores I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar heart.
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
How in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?
Ptolemy's men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
The die is cast! Come! We go to the battlefield! Magi! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya! All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! Hi! Hi!